Good day. May I present to you my research on perceived effects of student athletes' participation in sports program to their academic performance in Santa Catalina National High School of the school year 2018-2019 to be submitted to my subject professor, Dr. Craig Rifugio. And I am Mr. John Marlo Quindo. And to our panel members, we have Dr. Jean Half, Dr. Leia Half, and Dr. Jaisel Lico. May I present to you my output. Introduction. Sports have become one of the major priorities in attraction in the Philippines. Sports remain popular aspect of the Philippine culture. As such, the country's government has had several attempts at improving its athletic program. One previous study by Pascarella, Bohr, Nora, and Terenzini in 1995 found that student athletes are indeed suffering in the classroom and in cognitive knowledge compared to their peers. There may be some short-term improvement due to the physical activity, specifically with respect to concentration, but there is no well-substantiated long-term improvement of academic achievement as a result of more vigorous physical activity. Statement of the problem, general. This study strives to determine the perceived effect of students' athletes' participation to sports program to their academic performance in Santa Catalina National High School. Specifically, the scholarly endeavor sought to satisfy the following probes. Number one, what is the profile of the respondent in terms of 1.1 age, 1.2 sex, 1.3 year level, and 1.4 sport engaged in? Number two, how does the respondent's participation in sports program affect their academic performance in terms of 2.1 examination, 2.2 class participation, 2.3 project, and 2.4 tardiness? Question number three, what are the reasons why student athletes' academic performance is affected by their participation in school sport program? The significance of the study. The results of the study will great benefit to the following. Student athletes. This will help the student athletes to be more knowledgeable in balancing their act in academic performance and sports participation. For the teachers, the result of the study will help provide understanding both the teachers and the athlete. They will be able to develop trust to the athlete and how to make time management. To Santa Catalina National High School or SCNHS, this study will provide information to the school in regards to the problem that most of the athletes are suffering. To the future researchers, the information about this study can help the future researchers regarding to their topic that is related to their study. The operational definition. Number one, perceived effect. A noticed change to student-athlete academic performance that is a result in participating to the post-program, sport program. Number two, the academic performance of the student-athlete in CSNHS. This refers to the student-athlete skills performing in their class examination, participation, submitting projects, and managing tardiness. Student athletes. This refers to the 94 respondents of the study. A participant in an organized competitive sport sponsored by the educational institution in which he or she is enrolled. Santa Catalina National High School or the CSNHS, the Santa Catalina National High School. This refers to the school where the study will be held. Participation. This refers to the ability of the student athletes to take part in a sport event or to be involved in such activities like school activities and other extracurricular events, sport program, an activity involving physical exertion and skills participation by the student athletes of Santa Catalina National High School. Examples are basketball, volleyball, soccer, and etc. The theoretical framework. This study is anchored to attribution theory by Fritz Haider in 1958. He believed that people logically attempt to uncover connections between causes and effects. While Haider was the first to propose a theory of attribution, Bernard Wiener in 1958 developed a theoretical framework, the attribution theory, which is probably the most influential contemporary theory with implications for academic motivation, incorporates behavior modification because it supports the idea that the students are motivated by the outcome of being able to feel good about themselves. Based on this theory, people identify reasons or attributions for explaining academic outcomes and failures. Attributions are powerful forces that help people understand the world around them, including why students do what they do, which in turn has a significant impact on the learning process, according to Gaer in 2015. This is now the theoretical framework. We have here the attribution theory by Fritz Haider in 1958. The student athletes, academic sports program, of course, the academic performance, and the perceived effects of the student athletes' participation to sports program to their academic performance in Santa Catalina National High School. This is the figure one or the theoretical framework. Let's move to the conceptual framework. The conceptual framework of the study includes the following. Number one, the input. Number two, the process and the output. That's gonna be shown later in figure two that describes the conceptual framework of the study wherein the input tells the profile of the respondents. How does this participation in sports program affect their performance? What are the reasons why student athletes academic performance is affected by their in school and sport program? The process of the study is gathering through survey with the use of the questionnaires and analysis and interpretation of data. Finally, the output of the study will be perceived effects of the student athletes' participation to sports program to their academic performance in Santa Catalina National High School. This is now the figure two, the conceptual framework. We have here the input or that includes the profile of the respondents, effects of the participation in the sports program to the academic performance of the student athletes. We also have reasons why students athlete academic performance is affected by their school sport program. We have here the process, which is the survey using the questionnaires, analysis, and interpretation of data, and the output or the perceived of the student athletes' participation to sport programs to their academic performance in Santa Catalina National High School. Again, the figure two, the conceptual framework. Review of related literature. Athletics have come to play a major role in life of high schools, according to Griffith in 2004, Hamilton 2005, and Knox 2007. According to Griffith 2004, as a result of this tradition, a number of researchers have argued that organized sports can play a beneficial role in the development of children into educated and well-rounded students. Few studies address the relationship between academics and athletics participation has developed a negative and positive effect towards student athletes' academics performance. According to Ferris and Finster in 2004, Gans Hampton Giles in 2005. One previous study by Pascarella, Moore, Nora, and Terenzini in 1955 found that student athletes are indeed suffering in the classroom and in cognitive knowledge compared to their peers. As a result of studies and beliefs like this, high school sports have become a pervasive and powerful presence in most major high school life. Therefore, there are effects of participation in the sports programs to the academic performance of the students, athletes, that would need to determine in order for us to be aware of these effects. Methodology. This section describes the research method, the research respondents, the research instrument, and the data gathering procedure. The nature and the objectives of this study talks about the effects of participation in the sport programs to the aimed academic performance of the student athletes of Santa Catalina National High School. Research design. In this study, descriptive survey is being employed because it utilizes the questionnaires as the main tool in gathering the data and getting responses of the respondents regarding to the perceived effects of the student athletes' participation to sports program to their academic performance in Santa Catalina National High School. Research respondents. The respondents of this study are the 94 student athletes in Santa Catalina National High School, Santa Catalina Negros Oriental, who were in the school year 2018-2019. Research environment. This study will be conducted to Santa Catalina National High School located at Santa Catalina Negros Oriental. The Santa Catalina National High School, or formerly Santa Catalina Community High School, was established on 1994. The area of this school is 11,000 square meters. Why I choose Santa Catalina as the cooperating school of my study because I believe that this will help the student athletes improve their ability in dealing and managing their sports and academic performance. Research instrument. The researcher uses a research-made questionnaire in gathering the data from the student athletes on what is the profile of the respondent in terms of age, sex, year level, and the sport that they're engaged in. How does participating in sport program affect the academic performance of the student athlete, and what is the possible reason why student athletes' academic performance is being affected by participating in sports program? Data gathering. The data researcher will ask permission and give letter to the principal of Santa Catalina National High School on the researcher to conduct a research study on the effects of participation in sport program to the academic performance of the student athletes in Santa Catalina National High School. The researcher will then ask permission for a copy or list of student athletes on the school year 2018-2019. To the athletic director of the school. The researcher will determine the advisor of the student athletes, then ask a copy of the grade point average for the 94 students on school year 2018-2019. The information being gathered, including the profile of the respondents and their grades, will be treated with utmost confidentiality. Statistical treatment. Responses to questionnaires by the respondents will be statistically analyzed with the data gathering and data requirements of the study. Percentage and ranking will be used for question number one. For question number two, weighted mean will use tabular form, and graph will also be used in presenting the data. And these are our references. Thank you very much. Again, this is Mr. John Marlo Quindo from NORSU, Bayawan Santa Catalina Campus. Thank you.